Okay, so this is a different perspective, guys. Why not? Everybody else does. I'm hoping that you can see now. This is after I've just sat in here for a little bit, so. But I'm hoping, well, at least you'll be able to see how dark it is. But watch. Get off me, Bubbles. Hand? No hand. Hand? No hand. Hand? No hand. But anyways, hopefully you can see. See that color? It's like a midnight blue, purpley, whatever. And there should be. I don't know if you guys can see the shimmer or not. It's in there. I like it. It's super dark. It's not staining. If you guys can see, like, it's... there's a ton of bubbles up here. It smells amazing. But, yep, that's the color. That's the color. And you can just easily... super easily make more bubbles. It's not a problem. And since we're here, I want to show you. This is my body buff that I was telling you guys about. Hang on, I don't think I can do this with one hand. Can't open it. All right, hang on. I gotta put you down. Don't fall in the tub, or I will cry. There we go. Okay, sorry. So this is it. This is what it looks like. And you easily scoop. Whoops. See, it's like a whipped soap. It's great for before you shave. You know, or, yeah, before you shave, or even after. But it's super squishy. I'm going to move this out of the way. And I'm not going to show you my hairy legs. Maybe I'll show you a foot. There's my foot. Watch. It's still soap, guys. It's still a soap, but it's, like, excuse my feet. If you guys can see, like, it's got grit, but it's, like, gentle grit. And then you'll have, like, the odd... big salt in there, but it's super nice. Like, I mean, oh my god, you can wash from head to toe in this. I also do one without the salt where you can wash, like, your complete and total body. So, I love it. I do. I wish I had put more on my listing, but you can see the salts. But, and then, it's awesome, and it won't, like, wreck your bubbles in your tub or anything, but I'm just showing you. Just so you guys know that I actually use my own stuff, too. You know, just kind of showed. But this, I wish it would pick up the glitter. I really wish my camera was clearer to show you guys the glitter. Maybe you can see it if I do this. I wish I had a better camera. Maybe I'll bring my GoPro in here next time, and I'll show you. But, you know, it's hard to show, but it does go scooting by on the top and all through in the water. It's the luster and a little bit of shimmer, and it does. It looks just like the night sky. So, just thought I'd show you. And yes, I'm in the tub. It's not staining me or anything. It's not staining my tub. No need to worry about that, even when it's really dark. So I just wanted to share that with you. Isn't it cool? All right. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye-bye.